gets away from the hit. Plays the puck to the slot. Gillies makes the save. Rebound. Gillies down. The puck's underneath him as he reaches behind his back and somehow is able to hang on for a faceoff.
What a fun the presence of Gillies. He caught that in the air with his glove.
I wasn't trying to really catch it. I was just trying to roll to keep it away and keep it out of the net.
Reaches back. Snags the puck behind his back. How brilliant is that?
Really brilliant.
John Gillies with a behind-the-back save, inspiring our top 10 behind-the-back plays. Who's that behind our backs? It's the Hound Dog, dressed in his Star Trek outfit. Everything okay, Hound Dog? I guess that's a yes. This year's preseason. Kevin Huber in to punt. Just behind the back. Doesn't get the kick away, but it was nice. I remember we talked about this extensively because nothing else was going on that day. Nothing.
Steve Nash in double overtime. Finds a way to beat the double team on the sideline. And get the pass. Oh. And they get the go-ahead bucket. Did you see the Nash play? Look at this.
I mean, Steve Nash makes a great play. They put a trap on him.
Steve Nash.
Behind the back.
What a guy.
Miss watching him play. 2013 Arnold Palmer Invitational. Sergio Garcia's tee shot landed up a tree. Goes up there, chips it a. He'd end up with a double bogey. But he'd eventually win the Masters. And that's what matters.
This is all over.
Bartolo Colon shows up at number 7. Why? Oh, I love this play. So nonchalant. Big sexy.
It's so easy for Colon right now that he's able to put some mustard on it. This man will live forever.
Live forever, great Oasis song. Jose Theodore, the behind-the-back stick-and-blocker save to rob Billy Guerin. In standard definition, television technology really improved in a short time. Really did. This hurts my eye.
Comes out to short and second, and he hits one up the middle.
Belliard, great play. Oh, what an out at second base. That is unbelievable.
We're going to be seeing that play for a long, long time.
Swept around the boards to the near side. Here's Matthews in. Matthews going to the net. Puck scores! What a goal! Holy mackinac! It's 2-0 on a brilliant effort here by Austin Matthews.
He just takes this puck and nobody's going to haul him down. Superstar play here. Period.
What a chance short end. It is all the way.
Probably save the year, right?
Week one of the NFL season, Cole Beasley makes an incredible juggling catch, securing the ball against his back. And tiptoes to stay inbounds.
The Cowboys get a first down.
I've never seen a guy catch.
That's pretty good, but it's not number one on this list.
Nope, it's Ovi.
Ovechkin trying to drag it through there. Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it done.
Holy jumping, you got to be kidding me.
We were working that night.
Those capsules.
Big mistake.
Pretty awful.